I think you're a really great home again. Woo! Tacos. All right, I'll break that. Look for the creepy old crocodilly. You guys are still doing your thingy. Break everything. That too. Let's break this shit too. Fuck your car. And your mailbox. And this. All of it broke. There's a lot of crocodilies in this town. Hey. So what are you up to these days? Crashing here until I get back in my own place. Parents rented out half the place to Mr. Chesokov. I've been babysitting interviewed at Ham Panther. Waiting to hear back. Oh, my dad works at Ham Panther now. They got everything. You don't say much else, do ya? Sir? And if we don't start getting businesses in here, there ain't gonna be a Possum Springs. So we gotta do what we can do to get the market to notice us. Can we get back to the topic at hand? Yeah, so we allocate funds to preserve the statue of... Gary, you're not hearing me. Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew. It's not of sufficient historical note. Your ass is not of sufficient historical note. Guys, stop this. This is the stoplight fight all over again. Oh yeah? And remember who won that one? Can we move on? Fine. Move on! I can legally shoot you for being here, you know. Haha, you'd never. I used to babysit your cat. Bye. Mr. Possum. I'll wait for a second so I can get up there. What you doing up there? Streetlight got tore off in the big storm a few days ago. Don't help that idiots keep jumping on it. That's a shame. Spread the word to the other kids. Adults. Oh ho ho! I don't think so. Adults got jobs and better things to do anyway. Ah. Anyway, you tell those other kids to lay off. Gonna get themselves or somebody else killed. You know when they're fixing the steps? I desperately need to get to church. Tomorrow, I think. The vampires can't go on sacred ground. I ain't seen no vampires around here. Except maybe the government. Sucking us dry. You've taken over my vampire story. I'm leaving. Watch out for them bloodsuckers, kid. Adult! I guess I can't get to church. I would like to jump up there, but I don't know how to get up there. Let's go inside the weirdo trolley flooded place thingy. Nothing else here. Can you steal a pretz? Nope. Delicious pretz. And... oh, the scallywags are back. What's up, guys? Guys and gals and ghouls and ghouls. Hey. Hey, kids. Hey, adult. Well, I was your age only a few years ago. Uh-huh. We'll see you later. Don't call me adult. Don't call me adult. I'm only like... what is she, like 20? That ain't adult. I don't even know when adult starts. I think I ask this question every year. I don't know when I feel like an adult. Age-wise, I'm an adult. Right? What is the age of adultness-ness? 19? 20? 18? Fat pocket pawn. Coffee. Didn't get it for you. Yeah, that was fast of you. Market house. Now open. Oh, that's the old pickaxe. I don't want to go in there yet. It's going to progress the story and I don't want to do that. Because the last time I went and talked to Angus, I went straight home. So, I gotta go and explode a little more. Angus is here? Hey, there he is. The man of the hour. Hey, May. How's the laptop running? Really good, thanks so much. Glad to be of service. So, like, yeah. Who rents movies anymore? How is this store still open? Who rents movies anymore? More people than you'd think. Older people who don't know any better. Kids who, for some reason, can't get something. Do you ever want to tell them? What, about the internet? About rental by mail? Yeah. May, it's not my job to save them. I am paid to stand here, assist when needed, take their money, and not openly judge them. So this party tonight, huh? Yeah, should be fun. I haven't pegged you as a party person. I'm not really. The parties with Greg are different. How so? You know how you want to just go and stand in the corner sometimes? Yeah? Greg's my corner. Aww. Shut up. See you later. For sure. Bye-bye. Hey, Greg. Why you look so serious all of a sudden? Oh, you're not that serious. Party, party, party! Jeez, dude. You are excited about this party. You're gonna be there. That's awesome. God, what a great week it's been. You're home! I'm home! My arms are tired. Maybe that's how it fell on the ground. Fruity ghost? Snackums? Oh, snakeums! Greg, Snookle? Fiasco, Megazillion, Powerprint, whatever. Get me out of here. Nobody is, like, talking about this arm that's been on the ground. What happened with the arm? This game is giving me, like, the feels of what it was like when I was back home in my old hometown. Closed, closed, closed. It's very much like this. When I wasn't working or when I was in school, I'd be dicking around just around town. Yeah, Bill. Write it up as on the clock. She's not gonna like that. I don't care if she doesn't like it. It was her fault, plain and simple. As time extra, we charge for that. Alright then. Hey, B. What is that all about? I'm just gonna say, hey, B. Hi. How's work? Stressful. End of the month coming up. And I have to start ordering in winter stuff. Which means I have to bribe one or hopefully two of the guys to unload the trucks. Because I'm not carrying in a truck full of rock salt by myself. Huh. What do you want? Well, Greg asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight. You know, the one up in the state park? Thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, I might have been confused as to which of the dozens of parties going down on any given night in Possum Springs you are referring to. Are you being sarcastic? I'll drive. Great, thanks! We'll be by your house at 8:30. Be ready or we'll go without you. Okay! Don't get lost on your way home. I know where I live. No, seriously, go home and get ready. Alright, jeez! B, what's wrong with you? Why are you so mad? I just want you to like me! Look at her eyes, she's just staring at me. B! What do you got? B. Beatrice Santello. Maybe. Bye-bye, B. Blah. Oh, no. Hey, May. What? I was just stopping by to see how you were doing. Why? After the other night, I mean. Why wouldn't I be fine? May, a lot of things that happen around here. Sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks. Sometimes up in the hills. What? It's my job to make sure you folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night. You're not doing a very good job of it! Folks like you? You're a kid, May. And you're naive. And in its own stupid way, that's beautiful. But the world isn't. And the world isn't out there somewhere. It's here. Alright, are you gonna arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to. Watch yourself, May. I'd really hate to see something happen to you. And being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes. What? That's all I'm saying. That's ominous. Good night, May. You tell me not to go to the party, because I'm still gonna go. Why are you so gruh? Thought. Aunt Mallcop is planning to kill me. ACAB? See, isn't that weird that, like, this is what I'm saying. She's 20, I think. But people treat me as a kid and an adult. I can't win. Hey, sweetie. Look who's home. Hey, the parents. I made tacos. Excuse me, we made tacos. Tacos? Tacos! Do you want tacos? I want tacos every day, all day. You're preaching to the choir! No, I'm gonna snack it up at the party later. See, every day would be this for me. That'd be me, but she makes a good point. I'm a snack at the party later. Did you mean sneak it up? Watch out for snakes, honey. Guys, there's gonna be a fire in people. Snakes will be running in terror. Snakes don't run, kitten. Can you imagine snakes with legs? Those are lizards, Mom. Watch out for lizards, then. They'll get you. Okay. It's go time. I should probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. Well, let me see what's on the computer. Sharkums. I love it. What? Oh my god. Party time. Are you ready, B? I'm ready. Are you ready? Oh, maybe I should get ready. Yeah, maybe. Chatter. Okay. Hey, don't forget about the party tonight! I haven't. Then what are you doing on your laptop? Get ready! Already. Jeez, okay. Happy face, Shorkle. Goodbye, Shorkle. I love it. I love it. Give me Sharkle on my laptop, please. What this? No sleep. Party time. Gotta get ready. Look in the mirror. Get all gussied up, I guess. Looking all right. God, this shirt really accentuates my roundness, doesn't it? I have the worst face. I have a nightmare face. And Huh. Usually more concerned over my body other than anything else. That sticker up there looks like Toph from Avatar. I think the round zero doesn't help. It's cool, dude. Round is okay. I need to stop eating literally everything I see. It's cool, dude. It's okay. I'm being body positive, like the internet said. The internet says this? I'm a real life person. And no one can prove I'm not. You can do this. People like you. People don't like you, clearly. You don't like people, clearly. I feel like people in town have been like the Croc said, they're just being polite. People don't like you, clearly. No friends at college? Not even one. Oh, that's why she left. Not really their fault. Something's... whatever. Who cares if Cole is there? Jerk. He's probably up at school or whatever. Prom was a mistake in like 10 different ways. Date is a mistake. That dress. That picture under that doorway flower thing. Less slow dancing than slow standing. Careful non-touching, no smooches. I'm so glad I'm not a teenager anymore. This is a disaster. Alright, what are you gonna say? You're a smooth talker. You're a smoothie.
Hi, I'm May. How's it going? Oh, hey, I'm May. What's your name? Hi, I'm May. I dropped out of college earlier this week. Let me see here. Hi, I'm May. How's it going? Oh, hey, I'm May. What's your name? Hi, I'm May. I dropped out of college this week.
That's a great story. And I'm in the woods. Drinking.
Jeez, this is yet another road to hermitdom. This is hopeless. Wheel me out to the curb for garbage day. Oh jeez, they'll be here any minute. Good luck, kid.
I don't need luck. I make my own luck. With a luck machine.
The party.
Hey, May. I think Cole might be there tonight.
Yeah, I know.
Jeez, sorry.
I don't care if he's there.
He might not be.
Well, let's hope so or not. I don't even know what we're talking about.
May and Cole went out in junior year.
Yeah, and it didn't work out. So let's stop talking about it. Let's. Party time. Ugh. That was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. It's not a delicious drink at all.
I would dare say that it is one of the tastiest drinks.
I don't know if I should have another drink right now. Nah, stay sober. Stay cool, stay calm, collected. Just leave. No, don't leave, we gotta do... Oh god, she's still staring at me every time I walk by. See that eye? Watch. Right about there. What are you looking at? Stop talking. Oh, there you go. Hey guys, what's up?
Hey dudes, hey. What's up?
There's Greg. They're standing on their own. Nothing over here. Oh, okay. Hey, dudes.
Hey, I guessed it right.
Hey, dudes. Yo, did you see Cole's here? God. You okay? Yeah, totally fine. You gonna talk to him?
No.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, man!
You sure, May?
Yeah, I mean, why should I be weird about it?
Well, I mean, you did write that song afterwards. What was it called?
Go Get Dead, Angel Face.
Ugh! We don't talk about Go Get Dead, Angel Face.
Can you guys believe this dude playing guitar?
Yep, playing the douchebag hits.
I like this song.
Is this a douchebag song?
Nah, don't worry, big guy.
Huh.
There's a douchebag like that at every party.
You have no idea, Greg.
Back in school, you'd always have some frat boy hanging out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive.
Why is this a douchebag song?
Oh god, it's... Maybe I need another drink.
Is that Cole? B, I need your help!
What?
Nothing. Cool party!
Yep.
Who are you talking to?
Not you.
Well, alrighty then. I can't go this way. Alright, well, I guess I gotta talk to you. You must be Cole.
Oh god, it's... Maybe I need another drink.
You gonna drink and then talk to him? Get drunk?
You don't need that.
I guess beer is just one of those horrible things adults do. Like doing taxes and having babies.
Yo!
What?
You're kind of grouchy, did you know that?
No, I didn't.
Rude. How long are you planning on staying?
May, we just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Oh. Are you... How many beers have you had? Two!
Pace it out, May. You're tiny.
That's true! Not talking to you!
Hey, guys.
Ugh. You okay?
Sometimes I think that people just don't like me.
Aw, dude. That sucks.
Yeah, May, you shouldn't be so down on yourself.
Yeah, who cares if people like you?
Okay, that's not what I...
Screw everyone! Screw everyone! May's the best!
Yeah, buddy!
Shut up, douchebag!
What?
Thanks, guys.
Did you guys hear something?
Like what?
Something in the woods over there.
Oh yeah, two people are making out on the rock behind us.
That can't be very comfortable.
Who needs comfort when you have makeouts?
But preferably you have both.
It ain't a perfect world, Angus.
They really are going at it up there.
They sure are.
You guys wanna, I don't know, stand somewhere else?
Not, dude.
Why should we move?
They're the indecent ones.
We are gentlemen.
What? Oh, let me peep this. I don't see nobody here.
Okay. I'm starting to feel these two beers.
Yeah, I don't really drink much.
I only had one beer before.
Yeah, and you spit it out.
May, if you don't drink, you really should be careful.
Nah, man, I'm cool.
Okay, well, we'll keep an eye on you.
We will watch you like hawks.
Chaperone hawks.
Thanks, dudes.
Yep, they're still making out.
Peep this!
Stare at him.
Stare at him hard, May! Stare at him hard, May!
This Marty McFly ass raccoon motherfucker.
Not talking to you yet. I can drink more beer.
I guess I gotta talk to you.
Hey!
May? that you? Wow, how are you? Well, earlier this week I dropped out of school. And I'm drinking in the woods. Wow, okay. What the hell is your problem? What?
Be cool, May.
Go get a drink and be cool. Oh, I don't want to drink anymore. I know that you're not doing the right thing, May. Come on. This is hard. I don't want her to get drunk. Screw it. I'm doing two beers. I'm doing beer. Okay? What? Nothing. Hey, Bee. Yeah? Oh, God. You're drunk. Already. That's why we came out here, right? Not really. I have to drive. And even if I didn't. Well, I don't have my license. So woohoo for me! Hey, Bee? What? Who is that? Remember May Borowski? Oh, God. May, you're drunk. You need to go chill by the fire. I'm gonna go run around naked in the woods. Go. Sit. Now. Naked time. Hate you. Naked time. Blah. No. Hey, Greg! Oh, dude. You okay, May? Do you think the people making out on that rock met up there because there's a porn log? Oh my God, I bet there is. A what? You see, it's a log where olden days people would put porn. How old we talking? Like Revolutionary War era? I think there's an old cemetery from then back here somewhere. These woods are full of old ghosts and porn logs and people making out. Hey, Angie, my dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s. Okay. He used to hang out at the bar with your daddy. Dude, don't ever say daddy again. Psst. What? My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom. What? Dude. Okay, May, you're not allowed to drink anymore. Ever. Okay, May, I'm a little worried about you. We failed at being chaperone hawks. Someday, Bug. Aw, I forgot you called him Bug! Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay? Greg, don't you think May should maybe sit down? Yeah, dude, you should sit. Dude, sit down by the fire and chill, okay? I'ma do just that. I wonder if anything different the screen's moving. No, nothing's gonna happen. I'ma just leave it here. Oh! Hey, May. Hey, Coolio. Wow. Haven't heard that in forever. It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all. Well, it was good to see you. I'm just back for a couple days from school and... Shut up already. What? We never even kissed. Didn't we? No. I'm sorry? I don't even care. The girl at the video store is all like, woo woo, cute boys. And you're like, a cute boy, Cole. Oh, thanks, May. But I hate cute people. Cute is the worst. Okay, well, I'm gonna go. And it's not my fault I'm a total trash fire. I got nightmare eyes. And the last thing you see is my eyes outside the window. And then I stabbed you with my knife. Stab, stab, stab. Boom, dead. When the police get there, you'll all... Nightmare eyes.
New nickname! So don't F with me, kid!
Okay, May, you're threatening people now.
No, B, this is me being body positive. Read the internet!
May, I think you need to...
F everyone! May's the best!
I agree. But maybe you should pace yourself. I'm never driving any of you anywhere again.
F college! Yeah! All those rich kids and hot people, all writing sex and having papers with each other.
Close enough.
And that damn statue pointing at me every day. It's supposed to be the founder, but just shapes. I'm a total trash mammal. And nothing is ever gonna work out. We never had a chance here, but I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again. And I can do something besides sleep and cry alone. Because things aren't just things here, you know? Oh god, I'm so sick to death. Does that make sense, Colio?
May, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. I think you're a really great
home again! Woo! Tacos.
If you puke in this car, so help me. I owe you an apology, B. I really am quite embarrassed.
I owe you an apology. I'm sorry, I don't even know what happened.
You got sloppy-ass drunk after, what, 3 cups of watered-down beer? Remember when we used to be friends? Uh-oh. I remember when we hung out as kids.
We used to be best friends, B, and I still love you, B.
I didn't get a word of that.
Remember you used to call me Mayday? And I called you B.
Oh, you mean when we were like 10? No, I don't.
Remember when we were scouts together? And we caught that turtle?
Yeah, Boxy the turtle. He died. Why are you so mean to me? I feel like you're mad at me all the time. Why?
Why are you so mad at me all the time? Aw, oh, man, if I puke at her, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom I'm sorry, okay? She's so nice.
God damn it, May.
What?
My mother's dead.
What?
She died of cancer senior year.
Oh no, she was so nice! Bibi, are you okay?
How do you not know this? Did you forget about my dead mom? This was a terrible lapse of memory. B, I'm so sorry. I'm mortified by my behavior. I'm so sorry. This is gonna come out drunk. This.
Oh, B, I'm acting like a jerk. Are you mad at me?
What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to. Why did you even come back? Oh, did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood? I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this moving car right now if it meant I could go to college. We're here. Get the hell out of my car. Oh god, let me help you in. It said ah ha 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 ha, but clearly it was tears. There you go.
I'm sorry, B. I'm a mess.
You know, whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid.
I'm older than you! 2 months!
Yeah, well, I stayed here and got older. while you went off and stayed the same. Good night, Mayday.
I wanted to be my friend again.
Oh. That's some cool ass shinobi style fucking sword swinging with the baseball bit. I guess we're dreaming. So cool. Looks like a platform. No? Slash it? No. What is this? I can't jump on them. Oh, it's bricks. Is that a wall? It's a wall. Can I break? Dercules? Break the shit out of this. So mad. Fuck all these bushes. This shrubbery. This sign. I'm breaking everything. What is this gonna do? What are you gonna do about it? Huh? Killsburg? Dercules? What? Weird. There's no light over there, right? Shit anymore. It already is. No, can't. Continue on with the destruction. Fuck this shit. This too. All this. Get dead. Pointing at me. What are you pointing at me for? What? Creepy. Very creepy. Get rid of that. Ah, I guess I gotta go somewhere inside there. What? I tried going down. Isn't that the founder's statue? Oh, I have to break it? There we go. Stuff's happening now. What is this? Don't know, because if you fall there, it's gonna, like, fall on top of you. We'll go and do it from here. Break it all apart. What was this all about? Part 2. Weird Autumn. Hangover. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. I probably look awful. I'm gonna burn this room down with me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. Thought. become a fire ghost and yellow people. Can't go to sleep yet. I guess I can. Oh god. Oh good, I was right. I look like utter hell. Burn it! Well, I'm embarrassed. Charcoal, make me feel better. Oh, it does. Nope. Hey, dude. You okay? Last night was pee intense. B said you're okay. I'm at Snack Falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. P.S. Band Jam later, oh my god! The end. Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yep. I'm at the pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by. I want her to be my friend! Techonomy today? Economist Pete Corgley. Job growth, robust in low-wage sectors. So that's kind of a wash, I guess. Bye-bye, Sharkles.
Why?
Love, Sharkle.
Wait, the mirror was giving me a prompt again. Let me take a look at the mirror. Oh, good. I was right. Okay, so, no. The music's different. Sup, bird? Afternoon, us. God, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are, like, luxury furniture now. Since everything has a clock and the internet on it. Like, having something big that only does one thing is like a statement or something. Wonder how old this thing is. Crawl space still dirty. Let's go talk to our moms. May? Yeah? Come say hi. Okay. I'm gonna get the talking to because she knows I came back drunk. Hey, hun, you look like crap. Yep. Rough night? No, just tired. Is it that obvious? No, I was just saying you look like crap because I love you. Thanks. If you want to talk about it, it's cool, Mom. Oh, I saw Cole at the woods in the party. I'm very open with my parents. I talk to them about pretty much everything. From senior year? Yeah, he was home from school for the weekend. Did you talk to him? I don't really remember. Kind of. Sort of. I don't know. Well, he's a jerk, hun. No, he's not. Or he wasn't. I don't know. Anyway. Looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out of the town center. Finally! Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps. And the power lines. Great! Hun, I do not want you up on those things. Mom, I'm 20. Uh-huh, which means you go to jail for it. No one's going to jail for running around on the power lines. Psh! They'd never catch me. They'd never catch me. Your Aunt Molly catches you up there, there's no telling what she'll do. Did I tell you I saw her yesterday out front? Really? Yeah, she was being all weird and cryptic. I don't know, everything's fuzzy today. And anyway, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner? Gee, Mom, I sure don't. I've definitely never heard this story 1,000 times. Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. Now she can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech. Gee, Mom, that's terrible. See, that's the exact kind of sentence Susie can't formulate. So what are you up to today? I don't know, gonna go see what Greg and B are up to. You all gonna do something together? I don't know, I don't think they hang out much past messing around with our old band equipment. Well, there are only so many hours and so many days in our lives. Is there some bug going around here that makes people talk like fortune cookies? Friendships are like trees. Uh-huh. You have to water them so they grow. And we each have only so much water. Have you ever watered a tree? No, God does that. Okay, I'm out. See you later, sweetie. I should have stayed for tacos. How did I pass up F the cops? Everything feels bad. Thought, never drink again or go in public. Blah, 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 dumb shit. That was the gist of it, pretty much. And nothing else. What you reading? Book about a guy who grew up secretly living on a fishing ship? Living in a barrel, eating raw fish, crabs, octopus, squids, lobsters, gulls, albatross, eels? I get it. Wow! Wow. Sharks, dolphins, sea cucumbers, seaweed, sand, rocks, kelp? But that's the same as seaweed, I think. I get the picture. Wow! Ropes, sails, one of the boats, the rigging, sailor shoes, sailor hats, sailor pants, sailor shirts, sailor underwear, sailor underwear clean? What? I get the idea. No, I gotta keep going! Fishing line, fishing nets, fishing poles. Jeez, he was well fed. Several dugongs and a manatee. Which are different, you know. I did know that. And that's a list of everything he ate. How do you eat fishing line? How do you eat a boat, May? How do you eat a boat? You can eat fishing line, how do you eat a boat? The crew thought the boat was haunted. But nope. Just the Barrel Boy. What's the book called? Barrel Boy. Oddly enough, I now want fish sticks. I know, right? I have your father bring some home. I haven't had fish sticks in years. Jeez. Have a nice day, sweetie. I don't count fish and chips. Talk about that highliner shit. Have a nice day, sweetie. I'm trying to read my book here. Have a nice day, sweetie. Well, we will have a nice day after that horrible, horrible night. But we'll do that next time. When we come back with some more Night in the Woods. So thank you all. Thank you for joining me. And I'll be back again with some more Night in the Woods.